Hey guys, before we start the video, I have to be signed for the whole videos. Something wrong with the formatting software I'm using. So we have to do it the load text, so you would see me at the timer to see how long the video is. You also get to see my face, so haha, hey guys. And yeah, I won't be narrating it with my voice, so I'm just gonna be watching here.
I'm looking at somebody who I can't pronounce. Well, the name I can't pronounce. My opponent has a decent team right there. Doesn't have the best ground position, but he has a decent. Well, it's two grass. He has two grass types. That's the ground position. So, Lionel T is the best in the lead rate. Oh, Coco. It doesn't really have much for me. We have a Salt with Magearna. So I did make this team. I know that's shocking. No, wait. Yeah, I make this team. Ooh, a league card is nice. I like it. So let's hop into this battle. My opponent's team looked decent, by the way. I don't know why he's a bucket head in 2021. Similarly with Shift Tree, I don't know what that name means. I'm gonna live with my Lando Fick. He could have taunt, but you know, I don't mind if you taunt me. It does get defog, by the way, so I don't know if he has it, but yeah, I'm just gonna go for the Zubox. Anyways, I do outspeed it. Okay, let's go. So I'm gonna get my stock rocks up. And they are gonna go for the energy ball. God damn. So I'm just gonna I don't have U-turn. The best move I got is Stone Edge. So I'm just gonna switch out in Magearna is the best thing to go into. I can live a dog slash grass move. Magearna. I see win? Interesting. Thank God I switched to something that is slow. So, do they have a ground type? Nope, I can wall switch. Somebody named Bro is online. They switching out. They might just go Incinerace. It's a pretty common aim to go into because it's steel type. But I'm gonna wall switch because I figured they're gonna not stay in. And this is like the only option they can actually switch. Oh, unless they send Zarud. Zarud will not touch me. Unless close combat. So yeah, like that the best. And I'm gonna go on my Tapu-Koko. We have to bring back Burnt Cheese. And Burnt Cheese is about to have a field day soon. So, I don't know if a U-turn will KO. I am banded, so I don't think I got a KO, but I'm just gonna U-turn anyways. I do have a too many Lando in the back, so yeah. I do outspeed this generally, unless it's Scarf. They don't see that ever. So they're gonna switch out. More rocks damage, I appreciate that. And they're gonna go into Richie Rock, and I can't touch. This Pokemon is bulky. I'm lucky for him, I'm physical, so my U-turns, that just enjoy the U-turn. So, I think Buzzer was the play. You know what, I'm gonna go into this. I'm gonna go into my Urshifu, and in case somebody comment, this is before I get banned, when it does, I'm gonna bulk up. I have Sucker Punch for the Cinerace. It's fine by me. He might Yellow Magic me because Regirock commonly carry Under Rave. But, you know, I don't know about him. But, yeah, Super Jesus. So, I'm definitely gonna live a hit from this. So, now he's dropped his attack and defense. So, I'm gonna bulk up again. I do have Sucker Punch in case he goes Cinerace. I wish it was Drain Punch, so I can actually get some HP. Zap Cannon, the hell? Chill. I'm just gonna KO this, I don't wanna, you know. I'm just gonna let it blow this. And I always guaranteed a crit. It's plus 2 crit. Jesus. He minus 1 defense, so, you know, that should KO it. So, I would definitely have to sucker his Cinerace, because Cinerace commonly outspeed me. So, I'm gonna have to do that. I don't know if they're gonna go into. You know, it is a good matchup for them. But I have that punch on deck in case I need it. They're gonna go to the discard. Oh, they're gonna go into this bad set. It does have close combat, by the way. But I have plus 2 defense, so I should live it. Damn it, Jesus! I'm gonna confuse. No, I don't live. Nice. Why does this Pokemon have damn it punch? I do have this, by the way. So, I'm gonna go into my buzz road. We flex on these people. So, I'm gonna see what they possibly switch into. I'm just gonna go for the Dio Wing Beat. Oh, that would name the move. It doesn't have the best switch into that flying move. So, and I'm gonna go for it. He's gonna switch out. He's gonna go into. I can't read that. That's not gonna appreciate it though, but it. I'm gonna hit him with the Dire Ring Beak. It's not enough. That's much bulky boy. So, well, it also not stabbed, by the way, so, you know. I'm at 4 HP. I should live with Flame Foot, so I'm gonna Drain Punch in case I need to, you know, gain my HP back. I actually outspeed him, so never mind. So I had to take care of this. Cinerace is a problem, by the way, but I do have him on the sack. I just sent in Lando. The beast boost. So you can send in Cinerace. Rock should live it. That sucks. It did not. And I might just go into my Lando. I have Rocky Helmet, but I'm pretty sure they're gonna use Pyro Ball. It's not a contact hit. I'm not gonna switch my Coco. I could sack it. I don't think Coco is gonna help me. So they are going to flame there. I don't know why they have flame fire. So just raise a lot more questions. And they burned me, but I was gonna sack it anyways. Are you kidding me? So I'm just gonna let him take me out. It's not a big deal. I outspeed him. Wow, he's gone. That didn't really matter because I can just sack this and go to Coco and then, you know, wire charge it. Just like that burn. Why you get burned from a flame for it? Are you kidding me? Only been 8 minutes. The best move I got is Stone Edge, and I don't mind if he take me out. It's not the end of the world. I do have a Magiona, but I don't want. Lando can go down. People will be happy. So I'm gonna try to hit a Stone Edge. So that's not gonna do much because I'm burned. So is it gonna Icy Wind me? He literally put Lando on ice. Sad face. So I'm gonna go into my Coco, and I think this is the game. I just click Brave Bird and something dies. Yeah, I don't have a Brave Bird switch in. Good game to my opponent, though. While he's switching out. I'm actually a choice banded mon. Yo, he has the new one. I don't really care, but he has a new one. We about to hit him with the choice banded Brave Bird. Ishifu should faint from it, and then so does his. No, are you kidding me? Unless it's Scarf, I should outspeed it. But I do have a Raichu in the back that, you know, hit him with the, you know, awesome move. Bunchy's eventually coming back in the cut. Maybe not in this battle because I'm pretty sure Coco's gonna deal with it. And if you guys want this team, let me know. If he actually sent out the Pokemon. His last Pokemon does get Brave Bird, by the way, and are you kidding me? Bro. So, you might go to see a lot of these. I'm going to throw them all together. Maybe at the end. Hopefully, I can get a good battle at the beginning. I don't know if you guys want me to just throw them randomly in there. So, yeah. I'm going to go. Like, subscribe if you don't, if you didn't already. I'm pretty sure my last, his last Pokemon is a... What is it? The Shift Tree. It would die to a Brave Bird. It cannot die. It would faint. We out, guys. Bye. I just let you see the rest of the game. Da 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 da. Hey, guys. Welcome to a battle. So, we have a battle against Joseph, not me. So... his team looked pretty good, so I'm gonna hopefully keep this battle. it's an OU battle, so I actually make this team because who else in the right mind bring Choice Cubs out those? Nobody. So Assault Mr. McGuinness, Lando with Rocky Helmet, I have Heavy Duty Boots, Tornadus, and Miracle Seed on my, well, Bamboo, the Grass Starter. And Choice Bunny and Entei. This is an old team I made, and I love it. I have Miracle Seed because with the move I'm going to be mostly clicking with this Pokemon. You guys can just guess that. Oh, you probably know what move I'm going to be clicking most of the time. So I don't need Life Orb damage. I just want the extra boost because I'm going to have Grassy Terrain as well. So I don't need to take more Life Orb damage as well. Oh, Bandit, they get stuck in the move. So I'm going to get the less boost chance, but I do get boost. You guys catch me. So let's open this battle against Joseph. So, yeah. Okay. So, I might let him with the heck? Master Ball? Interesting. So, if I'm gonna get Veil up, I'm just gonna go into my Zapdos. I am gonna Volt Switch because I, if you saw at the beginning, I am Scarf. I don't really care about the Veil, just saying. So, I'm just gonna Volt Switch. I do have Heat Wave, by the way. But it will not KO this. Pretty sure it won't. It's not stab. That the Vulture did some damage. So I don't have any, you know, Rattata set up, so I have to stick with whatever I got. So I'm gonna go into my Magearna because Assault Vest Magearna is balanced. So he's probably just gonna get the Veil up. And I still KO this with the Veil with Flash Cannon. But I don't think they're gonna stay in on me. They could try to hit a Hypnosis. Jesus. they have a Peck Stone, but I'm pretty sure they're gonna go in Cinderace and set up. I'm gonna Volt Switch, because the safest play. They have double screens, by the way. When Ninetales go down, he has a, freaking Grips Knot. Yeah, Lito Trini has a boyfriend. No, wait. Yeah, they love each other. So it's gonna swap. They're gonna go into Salt. The heck? Is it Salt? Maybe I made a mistake. I'm gonna Volt Switch, predicting that. Not gonna do anything because of the, you know, Veil. But it's fine. I got the Resurrouser. So I'm gonna go on my Intimidator. I'm not really that threatening to it. I'm gonna get my rocks up. They could have current change, but on the team like they have a lower Veil offensive. So they might not have current change, and I'm pretty sure they're gonna outspeed me anyways. So I'm gonna just get my rocks up. I don't know if they're actually gonna try to sit up on me. No, they're gonna U-turn. Clever. You can take this Rocky Helmet as you switch out. I'm just gonna get my rocks up. If they go to Pex, oh my god, Earthquake is gonna be hurting. They could go back in Ninetales, but I want to risk this Veil because my attack ability did 2 damage. But they could go into Pex because I cannot, my Earthquake is very weakened right now. Kite? The heck? Okay, he probably isn't gonna get the Defog, but it's fine. I'm just trying to weaken this, and the hero's actually helping me a little bit. He's lefties. It's good to know. So I'm gonna go wait until Zapdos. I wish I had the other Zapdos, but I at the same time I couldn't touch that anyways. I'm gonna go into I'm gonna go ahead and take the best thing. Because what is the secret? Oh, he has Pex. The heck? Bro, man has a freaking, he has Veil and a lot of defense mods. I don't get why the team building like that. So it could toxic me. I'm pretty sure this Pokemon gets that. Iron Defense, when I have a Zapdos and McGeon on the line. Oh, interesting. So I'm gonna hit him with the Volt Switch. It's free. I don't care if he sets up. He's not gonna outspeed me. I don't care about his Iron Defense. I have like multiple Pokemon that actually walls this. I'm gonna Volt Switch. It's not gonna do much because it's a Veil, but I'm gonna offense and Zapdos in the cut. So, you know, it would do some damage. So they stayed in because of the Veil. Makes sense. Is it weakness policy? That's some new meta right there. So I don't know what they're gonna try to do to me. I'm gonna just go, I got my rocks up. So I'm gonna go on my Tornadus. I should have a body press. Maybe. And I should take that and the hail. Just waiting for this Veil to go away. Iron Head, the heck? Okay. Hail is gone, but the Veil is still up. So I'm gonna Heat Wave because I have no reason not to. I just wanna weaken this and raise Veil turns. It's so hard to ask. They didn't defog, so you know, I'm a little bit happy. The Veil is gone and this Heat Wave is gonna hurt. And I do have Regenerator, and like, thank God I did not miss. It's not enough. Iron Defense, really? Why would I send in a Tornadus if I don't have a move to hit you with? Interesting. And the Veil is gone, so then gone. They could go on the Pex. Hint Air Slash is good. I'm Heat Waving, I don't care. I have Regenerator. They might just go to Pex. But they put it in range to, you know, taken out by a any attack. Now, if I outspeed it, obviously. I have to outspeed this. So they, I might Air Slash. Damn, I didn't Air Slash. No! Gonna go to, what the heck? Gonna go on the Pex, so it's, my attack is not gonna do anything. I'm mistaken. That did a decent chunk. So I might not U-turn because Painful Bunker is an easy move. Easy in the gun. I'm gonna go into my Assault Vest Magearna. I don't care if we get T-Specs. Most of my Pokemon I'm gonna be using is in the air. And I do have Defog support. He would, you know, toxic me. Like, I'm gonna stay in. So I'm gonna Volt Switch because I can. They could Painful Bunker the Scouts. Nope, they did. That actually did a lot. Is that a crit? Nope. That no. Magearna balanced special attack. So they might toxic me again. Who doesn't mind taking the poison? No, I'm gonna go and zap those. And if he doesn't recover, I might zap those will finish it off. He's scold. Interesting. Regenerator is there. I do have that. So he burned me. That's fine. So I might just undervolt this because what is his electric resist? Well, he has a Grimmsnarl and he has no electric resist. Ooh, Nelly, I'm having a field day. So I might just T-bolt and he has to switch out. Oh, he's give me his thank you. Give me your Pex. So Underbolt is gonna deal with this. That could not matter because it would KO because I'm offensive Zapdos. I'm gonna take some burn. Rocks is up. It will put Ninetales in range to die to Underbolt. An Outland is gonna send Ninetales on me because he knows I am Skulk. I outspeed him with a Volt Switch. First turn, so I don't know if he picked up or not. I don't know how skilled my opponent is, by the way. So, yeah, I'm about looking free right now. I did weak Incinerace, but I don't end it with a KO. That's a very sad face right there. So, yeah, at least I get rid of the wall, thank God. Sending this Cupcake, I'm not afraid of this. I probably can live a hit, but maybe not as well I want to live it. But I'm going to go with the T-Bolt. Actually, I have a Magearna, what I'm doing. But he might just call mine. So I want to see how much... No, he's just going to get big on me. Are you kidding me? Yo, Zapdos looks so good against his team. I'm going to get blown away with a move that heals itself. That's so annoying. So he's going to G-Max on me because people hit the panic button in the cut. So, yeah, I'm going to get blown away by Cake in the face. It's not enough. Max Fun... I live that anyways. Oh, I'm surprised I live that. So I'm going to keep this because I'm pretty sure I live the... it heals itself with the attack. So do I live burn? Probably not. Nope. Gone. ten years later. So the best thing I can go into is... Actually, Entei looking good right now. Secret Fire is in the cut. I might go into my Magearna. Because he's not... I don't think he's going to switch out into a Flash Cannon. What he has in the back again? Yo, Entei looking good with Extreme Speed afterwards. I'm going to Flash Cannon once. I actually outspeed this Cake. That's not enough. It's gonna hit me with the Max Flare. It's fine. It's not stab. And also based off Mystical Fire. So just, you're gonna do a little bit more damage after this. Right now I'm trying to line Pokemon into Entei the Sweeping Game. So I just need to race this Dynamax. I will let my Pokemon go down. Ooh, Nelly. Grimmsnarl is only in like, annoying me. So I'm gonna live at 2 HP. Right now I'm gonna Volt Switch because I don't want him to, anything you send in is gonna, not appreciate a Flash Cannon. So I might just let him KO me after I KO this Cupcake. It's a good spot for my Entei. He's saving this. I'm gonna go to the Kite. That's not gonna live a Flash Cannon, by the way, with the rocks up. And Extreme Speed would KO it anyways, that's why I was setting up my Entei. So I'm gonna sack this, if you let me, I'm trying to get an Entei free. He might just get the Veil up, though, annoying me, and sack up his Ninetales. Gonna go to what? Gonna go to what? Why? He's going to this. It should KO me anyways. I'm gonna Flash Cannon, but I am at 2 HP, so. Do I outspeed this? Pray to God I do. Yes, I do. Chip damage. I love it. I actually one-shot it. Oh, my bad. Why is it named Knuckles? I'm confused. Why didn't Sucker Punch? I had 2 HP. What do you expect me to do? It's not screen, so you would be definitely hitting that first. Instant Insult. And he's about to get more salt than me. I don't know why he didn't send Veil and sack his Ninetales, because it's not live a Flash Cannon. If you get Veil up, it won't easy to sweep him afterwards. So he can KO me, it's fine. He cannot Dynamax again, thank God. Imagine using two Dynamax. Yikes. I'll let Magearna go down. He's gonna U-turn, it's fine. I was trying to sack this like two turns ago. He's gonna switch into rocks, and Entei is about to have a field day now. Joseph, you're gonna go down. Welcome to a battle. So. So they're gonna send in Ninetales, and Ninetales, I'm gonna just send Entei and clean up the game. This is a choice ban in Entei, and Entei is a problem. And this is from the event, so don't nobody have to call me a hacker. I also learn it normally, the moveset I got. So it doesn't have to, I got it from the event though. So I'm gonna e-speed this, and I'm pretty sure Entei is about to blow him off the field. I could grassy glide, but I didn't want to give people free health. Can I hit the choice banner extreme speed? Are they gonna deal with this? The bad news is I have to take KO damage. Sad face. Yo, why enter your HP is so damn high, level 50? Jeez. Is this an insult? It doesn't matter if we sucker punch me for chip. Extreme speed has more priority. I mean in general, it has more priority. So it doesn't matter if you try to sucker punch me. They get chip damage, but it's not living, it's extreme speed. The hair was hurting. So yeah, I'm pretty sure that is the game. He's gonna go into his cupcake. And I'm banned, so I have to use the same move now. Don't use the AI, don't use Protect. Just can't, let me collect this W. So that is the game. Like, subscribe, and comment. Yeah, Entei's coming in with those sweeps. We out, guys. Bye. To a battle. My opponent has a freaking fat team. And he has a random Mewtwo. I don't know why he has a Mewtwo. So, what I'm gonna do is try to get rocks up. Doesn't have the best ground switching. Well, he has a, you know, that fairy type that nobody uses, but he still have it. But he has a Mewtwo, so, you know, I'm kind of annoyed with that. Getting past Blessy, and... man has Blessy, Jesus. Well, I can't blame them. So, Zero... Mr. Zach... So they look like you're ready for a tennis game, but you know. So I'm gonna leave that broken Pokemon. I'm gonna go with my Lando T, also not a broken Pokemon. And I'm just gonna switch right into Magearna. I'm not gonna even bother staying in because Ice Beam is probably coming my face. So Magearna is at play right now. Could have Flame Thrower, but I can deal with it. Trick? Really? Lying here. Okay, that's fine by me. You give me a lagging tail, so I'm always gonna be slower than everything on the team. Magearna is naturally like that, but you know, and it can't trick me back. It could earthquake me. He's switching out. He saw how much that damage did. Oh, that one I didn't. I intimidated his Mewtwo. That way I lived the earthquake easier. Let me get my rocks up. I have no reason not to. They're gonna try to T-wave a Unuris. I mean, not Unuris, a Lando. Maybe he doesn't see Landorus yet. I don't know. Are you kidding me? I'm just gonna put this dog out of his miseries. Does this Pokemon? Are you kidding me? I got paralyzed. That's so annoying. I'm going into my Magearna. I'm gonna be lagging tail, so I'm gonna be the slowest in possible. You're gonna spoil me. I'm fine, I don't think they can touch me anyways. Confused, oh my god, annoying. Trying to wake up around here? Really? I like no attack. I'm gonna be confused. I got ducks around my neck, head. It's gonna flash cannon. I'm blasted off the face of the earth. What the hell one trick lagging tail Mewtwo? That's a new meta right there. Lagging tail is no use in competitive at all. I don't know what my opponent doing, besides, you know, should I pause this? I don't know if anybody wants to sit here. I'm gonna do it like the last person did. Break my heart. Pokemon.pokelab.com. Does anyone just use these bad sets? I tried Machamp.com. The sets are basically the moves it learns by level up. That's the set. That's just awful. If you guys see any of my sets with my name on it, I actually give you some good sets. I might do more of those. I don't know which next Pokemon I need to give out. So I'm gonna switch out, keep my Gyarada, and go into my Lando. Bro, they hit the panic button. At least they minus one attack, but with G-Max, it doesn't matter. God damn. Didn't want to miss a Pyro Ball. I do have those misses. Max Knuckle, interesting. So I'm gonna just go for the Stone Edge, predicting the flying, if it changed flying type. Yeah, so avoid the earthquake. Do I live a plus one, staff flying move from this monster? I do live it, shocking, but I'm paralyzed. Not a crit, are you kidding me? Yeah, I might miss or paralyze. Nope, I called it. I got paralyzed. So I'm gonna suck Lando after. Max Airstream. As long as he has minus attack, it's fine by me. So right now I'm gonna go sack Lando T to get the intimidate on him. So it'd be minus one because I intimidate him before. And I'm paralyzed, so I don't need Lando sadly enough. Why do I always sack my favorite mon? He's gonna hit me with the bio ball. I don't think I'm gonna live that anyway, so you know. I'm gonna go Entei and hit him with the E speed because that would do a lot anyways. He's plus 2 speed, so he's outspeeding everything. Everybody, let me go in my Entei. I can go in Entei. Are you kidding me? Bro, he doesn't like you when I intimidate him. That is the game, guys. Hit the like button if you like the salt. I might add it to the rest of the salt battles. The sprite hits, he has a blessy, by the way. So, yeah, he's an obese team there. Alright, you guys, bye. Hey, guys, welcome to...
Oh, it's your boy, Joey.
So, I don't know, what is this man's team? First of all, 4 males and 2 females. Come on, the lady's gonna get lonely. What, he has an onyx? I don't know what to say. So against Joshua, I don't know what to say about man's team, but at least it's less Ubers, but he better be Eevee Light. I'm gonna cry. Could be Fuck Your Sash. So I might just leave with my Lando, because besides from his water, you know what, I'm leaving with Tepa Coco. We in love with the cocoa and burnt cheese in the cut. So this is the team I made. I have to always have a Salt Vest Megiona to, you know, help me on those, some of those special attackers. Rain is everywhere. So, 69 is everywhere as well. So, I have to, he has like a somewhat sand team. I'm not sure if Onyx get anything that benefit from sand, but yeah, I don't know. So, they're gonna leave it Blades. Okay. I'll leave it Tapu Koko. And since, let me guess. Charizard X does not exist. Coco does not get Wild White now. Haha, I'll have to go back into old gens. So I can click Wire Charge and claim a life. Well, you know, do a lot to a lot of Pokemon. Hold on. What is Wire? He has Onyx that hits switching. I'm gonna do U-turn. No, they stayed in. Okay, yeah, I'm not gonna keep this battle. I'll see you guys. Bro, are you kidding me? Who's the... I don't care if you're getting fatter. He just tried to get beastie on me. That's not gonna save you. No, I actually wanna see what the hell this playing real. When you turn, I'm gonna just have to go sack something because he stayed in on the top of Coco. What? So I'm gonna switch out on... What is my switching? You know, I really don't have one. I think Buzzword is most useless Pokemon in here. Because I have a Lando, I should live a hit, so I'm gonna just sack this. I don't need it. He's staying on a Coco. What? I'm gonna sack this. I don't really. He has a lot of Pokemon that deal with it. I'm sacking this. He's gonna get the sun up. And you know what? It's time to go into my Raichu and cause havoc. This man stay in on a freaking, Coco. We're not in love with the Coco. I'm about to come and bone cheese about to come and destroy souls. The bad news is the sun is gonna weaken my, I'm gonna rise in voltage. It also boosted by terrain. It doesn't get boosted because he's off the ground, sadly enough. It does more damage if my opponent hit the ground, on the ground. It's not enough. Are you kidding me? Did not take it that as well. I wish I Dynamax. This is gonna cook my Raichu. I wish I Dynamax my Raichu, but you know, I don't know why I didn't do that. So I'm gonna go on Coco. You know, I don't know why he's actually stayed in. I have no idea why, besides him being bad. So I'm gonna wire charges, deal with this Charizard. He didn't boost his speed, so less threatening. Die, Charizard, die. I wish I Dynamaxed my Charizard, my Raichu.
It'd be epic when I had a Pikachu, but blowing his Charizard off the field. So they're gonna send it with the under. Okay. Interesting. I'm not really afraid of the Onix. I'm just keeping that in mind. I'm gonna go into my Lando, get my rocks up because I treat like everyone else. Starbucks didn't U-turn. But I don't have U-turn on this set, sadly enough. Dig? Okay, yeah, get me out of here. I'm gonna punish people. Because if you don't know it, when you're in the ground, Earthquake does double. But he's sturdy, so he's gonna live with that, probably. Yeah, you're gonna... I did switch into it, but there's no way I'm gonna stay in with a Coco on a Pokemon clearly lock into attack, but he doesn't know I'm locked. So I'll get my rocks up so he cannot switch out. Oh, he, you know, rocks will take him out. And also intimidate, so he really, unless he has Ice Fang, he cannot touch me. Get my stones up. They're gonna switch out Unna. I don't know why it named Unna. Don't ask me. Ozzy? I'm done. Why is it? These names gotta go. Get them belt. That's not an Earthquake switching, by the way. So I might not even keep this battle. I'm gonna see if people want me to keep it. I'm gonna check. Magino is easy Pokemon to go in. The heck is that? So, okay, at least that's a decent move. It's not gonna do anything, but it's a decent move. And they have a Decidueye. Mine has a. I'm kind of afraid of Haxorus. Ice Beam in case they switch out. So I'm predicting either the dragon or his grass type. But you saw how much his stuff did. I took a bath. Oh, you went for it again. Wow. So I'm just gonna voltage. There's no point staying in on this. His stuff is baiting me. Ozzy must die too. So it's time to go back into Tapu Koko, and Tapu Koko. Because I do have Berry Bud, and Koko can clean up probably from here. No, he has an Onix. We're just stealing on deck. Well, Onix rocks deal with it, so it doesn't matter. So it doesn't matter if we go in or not. I'm pretty sure Koko can clean up from here. I don't really count this as a battle, I just add it to the rest of them. Probably at the end. Oh, yes, Tito in the cut. In the cut. So I'm gonna U-turn because why not? It could be weakness policy, but, you know, it's fine. Not enough. Okay, not weakness. Thank God. So, I might just go, because like Magiona, I really don't need it. You know what? I'm going to go on my Lando T. That's my new theme song. See, Ice Beam mostly on them. He could be special as T-Tar to punish those intimidators. So he's not fresh. I don't know why he has fresh. Let's take this Rocky Helmet feint. Actually, my favorite set for Lando is, you know, Defog, because you always have Defog. You need it. Stuffrox, U-turn, and Earthquake. I think that's my favorite set. I like having U-turn to switch out to, you know, get this Pippin. I'm gonna Earthquake, I have no reason not to. This, oh, against a Haxorus. Oh, wow, it live. And he doesn't want Rocky Helmet damage, so, you know, hit me with the special Haxorus in the cut. That actually did a lot, considering that Haxorus' special attack is awful. Oh, he might be getting upset because his sign is taking out his Mon. Like the last guy. The heck? Decidueye. So the best move I got is Stonehenge, so I'm going to switch out. I just suck Magiona. Don't need Magiona anymore. Really? At 4 HP, people Sucker Punch. Okay, I'm not full, but I'm at decent HP. Sucker Punch is a contact hit, by the way. Just take me out, though. No. Good. I just put this in the extra battles. I don't in it the best, because my opponent brought... I don't know what they brought. That's not a team. The train is gone, that's fine. It's time to go in oh, I almost went to a, you know, not alive Pokemon. So, I'm gonna just Wicked Blow this, and he has no Wicked Blow switching right away. To punch this owl in the face. Sound is gone. Weedle is online. Weedle Trinito. Unna is here. Don't ask me why it named Unna. Rocks deal with it. So that the game against Joshua. I'm gonna get another battle. This is not happy enough. We out, guys. Bye. What's up, people? It's your boy, Joey. So, we have a battle against Lewis. His band team looked pretty flames. So, let's hop into it. Master Claydol, hold up, wait a minute. So, he has a Sand Rush team. I'm pretty annoyed. I like his lead card, though. You always deal with red conditions right now, like the easiest win of your life. I can't really speak because I have a threatening team as well. So he's gonna go in T-Tall. It might have Ice Beam, but I'm gonna go in my what is this? I'm gonna go in my Coco. I'm gonna just U-turn. And he probably guess I'm else. At least he's not Choice Club T-Tall. But this U-turn is gonna hurt. I am banded. And I have Iron Head, but, you know, I'm never going to use it. Yeah, here's my moveset. I'm going to U-turn. He could be weakness policy, but if you want to throw away his T-Tall, I like it. I'm going to U-turn, do a lot, damn. I'm going to go Orlando, and don't kill me. Ice Beam, I just want my rocks up. Might do the same because my team... Actually, my team is okay with rocks. He's an Earthquake. Wow. I wasn't going to stay in on a T-Tar, though. There's no way I'm going to stay in. I'm going to just stuff rocks. He have a Claydol, but I don't really care. He sent Claydol. I have a free switch into my Urshifu, and so I'm going to claim a life. So to get my rocks up, they are going to switch out. The Intimidate is getting to them. And they're going to Pex? What about Earthquake? I'm pretty sure he's defensive. He can live with Earthquake because most Lando is not no attack investment, but that is a very skeptical play right there. And he's not, what is it? The item. It's not the belt, the item there. He might get T-Spikes up. I have no idea what to do to this. I could Earthquake and see how much, because... Yes, the rapid spin, and I don't care. I can take a Scald. This is from a Toxapex that we're talking about. Yeah, I would two-hit KO him. I wasn't sure why he did that. He's gonna knock off my Rocky helmet. And a sand deal with him. Yo, his own sand took him out. Good, get this friend out of here. Bro, are you kidding me? He didn't like when his own sand took him out. Are you kidding me? His team looked pretty good, though. I was waiting for a good team. My opponent apparently doesn't want to end the battle. So that is the very fast battle. I'll probably add this to the rest of the battles I have. I don't know if I use this team, but I want to use this team again. Haha. I want to get these battles up before Ichifu get banned. Oh, well, they'll be online. You guys don't know, I pre-recorded my videos, so this like it'll be up in like a month, so it would probably be banned the time this video will be uploaded. So it does, I am uploading it on the 6th of December. It'll probably be up by, no, not December, what the hell, January, what I'm doing. So January the 6th, that's the day. So it'll probably be up in a month from now, so look in February. But I'm going to be a lot of salt battles, so don't worry. We out, guys, bye. Kidding me? Yo, first turn, all I did is click U-turn. My U-turn is, I'm actually a Jolly Nature, I'm not running Adam and Coco. I'm a Jolly Nature, banded Coco, and my U-turn did like 30%. I will show you in a sec how much it did. Oh no, I don't want to show you the turn. It did like 30%. But this man straight up left after he saw the U-turn damage. This man has a ho-ho, by the way. I will show you his team. I took a picture of it. I'll show you in a sec. But, yo, are you kidding me, bro? Yeah, you can't see it, sadly enough. So, yeah, I'm gonna show you the team in the... I don't know what that's supposed to be. So, this is his team. I didn't think they're gonna stay in, because I'm a banded Coco, and not my team. My, you know, world team. I had to bring bone cheese, been a while. So I bought a choice banded, you see the items. So yeah, man has a ho-ho, and, he has no wire charge solution, he has his grass, and I have brave bud. So yeah, yo, are you kidding me? I put this in the video. Bye, guys, bye.